Saqib from Bangladesh.
So, Sheikh, I normally sleep after praying Fajr, so I pray the Tahajjud prayer at night. So, I know that the Hadith says that if we recite Surat al-Mulk at night, it get rid of the torments of the grave. So, if I recite Surat al-Mulk during the Tahajjud prayer itself, does it serve the same purpose, or should I just recite it separately before going to the bed?
Okay, I will answer inshallah. Thaqib from Bangladesh, he says, I stay all night long and I sleep after Fajr. So when I pray Tahajjud, can I read Surah Al-Mulk? Some scholars say, yeah, you can read it, but the sunnah is to read it while you are in bed. So it's part of the adhkar of bed, the nighttime adhkar. And I would recommend that to be safe rather than sorry, before you go to sleep after praying Fajr, you recite it while you are on your bed.